Nuclear fusion is the combining of two nuclei to make a larger one. First, you start with high temperatures, like the sun. Next, four small hydrogen nuclei combine. This creates a helium nuclei. It also creates two positrons and lots of energy.